Hello! In this video, we will show you how to prepare a delicious preludio with your Nescafé Dolce Gusto Mini-Me. Adjust the drip tray to the low position. Place your cup. On this capsule, the XL sign means we recommend you prepare your coffee in two steps. First, select 7 bars with the selection slider. Lift the locking handle. Place the preludio capsule in the capsule holder. Push down the locking handle. Move the lever to the hot position. Once the coffee flow has stopped, the lever automatically returns to the stop position and the power button blinks red. Don't lift the locking handle until the power button turns green. Now, select 2 bars with the selection slider. Move the lever to the hot position. Once the coffee flow has stopped, the lever automatically returns to the stop position and the power button blinks red. Don't lift the locking handle until the power button turns green. Remove the capsule. Tip it into a bin. Reinsert the capsule holder. And that's it. Enjoy your smooth preludio. With Nescafé Dolce Gusto, you can enjoy a wide range of delicious coffees, teas, and hot chocolates.